Jordan's a parkour king.
Parkour.
There's no way I'm doing that.
Don't bother. No, don't even challenge.
Here we are at Jack Darling Park in Toronto, or Mississauga, which is just east of Toronto. Pretty busy here today. People aren't even supposed to be coming to park. Got the motorhome all washed up today. There's Boomer over there. There's my family. Hello, family. Wave.
Oh, hey.
My son, my wife. And my other younger son, the tall guy. Motorhome's running very well. No problem setting it up and cleaning it. Get the thing, everything working for Boomer so we can go boo knocking. What? A bird?
A bird.
Ew.
A bird just pooped on Braden's food. That is gross.
Ew.
Well, that's gonna be great on
on video. Did you get it?
Yep. I didn't get it falling out of the tree, but
I heard it.
I was sitting on the couches outside.
How many?
It fell right beside my
yeah,
face.
Yeah, really, that was gross. I hope none went into the food while we were eating, though.
No,
my salad did kind of taste kind of tangy.
Okay.
I don't know.
That's gross.
Okay, what are you doing to the
put
dog?
We're gonna put all the garbage in this bag. Any food items.
Boomer wants to go for a walk, which we're gonna do. What? Jordan, do you have to do that? Puppy, we're gonna go for a hike. I don't know what the trails are here like.
We've got more than one plate, so don't waste them.
What are you doing?
I got a new little table here for when we have our picnics here.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky we got a spot. We got a no parking spot.
Yeah, we can't go for a walk until we know we can move our car.
It's fine. Everybody's leaving their car. This is Lake Ontario. And over there, which when we go down there, you'll be able to see the truck. Jordan's getting Boomer rowdy here, which he shouldn't be doing. Cool. Jordan's my 19-year-old son.
Sure.
Boomer's taller than you when he stretches, you know. Give him a big hug. Puppy, let him talk. He can't talk. What's Brayden do? Get more food? Let's just get more food. You get more food?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
Yeah. I'm done with this. The bowl.
Doesn't get any better than this, eh?
Leave.
So after we clean up the dishes, beach, we're gonna go down for a walk.
We're like alone.
We can just get
Puppy, you having fun? He's always having fun.
You put nuts in here?
Yeah, pumpkin
seeds. Hey!
Who's
Would
that?
You stop it, Boomer?
He wants, like, he's telling people that he's here.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go for a walk. Look at his hair sticking out.
What?
You wanna go for a walk? You wanna go for a walk? You do wanna go for a walk? Okay, Boomer's scratching himself. That's nice.
That's yeah, we had to shh for that.
Right.
Shh.
That was good. You gotta shave that beard, eh?
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Needs a trim.
Boomers are getting scratchies.
Yeah.
See what he likes?
Yeah, that's good.
He's got wrinkly face, that's okay.
Keep that.
Was that fun?
I don't know.
Was that good? Where are you going?
I gotta finish my video.
So we're all sitting
Dad,
here.
Like this, are you gonna
and out of the
out?
Sky, a bird drops a dropping right on the table. Sorry?
So
we're just walking up there. What are you doing, George?
He's not at all, man.
What? You coming for a walk? We're all going for a walk. Come on. Let's go. We're gonna go for a walk now? on the park. We're just talking to a gentleman here, actually, that he lives in a Class B over here. There it is, right over there. He lives in this Class B.
Yeah, I would be able to do that. It would be a long.
And he's a realtor, and he has property all over Ontario that he rents out. That's where he makes his living. And he's got a home base anywhere he wants, which is great. And this place is getting busy. Well, it's already busy. We're going to go along. There's a path that goes all the way around along the lake. And that's where we're going to go. Here we are down by the lake now. And you can see the beautiful view of downtown Toronto from here. I got to zoom in here though. Pretty cool, eh?
What a beautiful night.
Been here for an hour.
And that's Toronto way in the distance.
Look at this little kid.
There's
in the
CN Tower, the second largest building in the world.
Look at these guys.
Next to the right Dubai in. Tower.
Look. All three of them. Okay, come on, we're not gonna stand here for a
It smells salty, as if we're on the ocean. Cool, eh?
Lance,
what?
Are dogs allowed here? There's no dogs.
No dogs?
Well, I don't know. I haven't seen any. Isn't that weird?
Well, I don't see any.
Maybe they're only allowed in the off-leash part.
No, they're allowed here. As long as they're on the leash, you're allowed to have a dog anywhere as long as you have a leash.
I don't know.
Where's Brayden and Jordan? Jordan, what are you guys doing? Skipping stones.
He's
never been here before, that's why.
Well, he has. Oh, no, he hasn't. It's Justin we brought here.
You did? What are you guys doing?
Yeah. Walking. It's really crowded for.
Well, just stay away from people.
It's just weird.
Some of these trees are really old apparently here. Don't ask me how long. Here's the boardwalk along this lake. This goes for miles. Yeah, I love this view of the city. So cool. Boomer's enjoying it. All new smells for him. Beautiful trail along here. Never been here before. Used to come here years ago with my other dog. And they had an off-leash park here. But now they have to be on leash. The off-leash park is gone. What are you doing? What are you, a gymnast?
Double backflip.
Yeah.
Twist.
What if Boomer can do that? This is cool here.
This was so flooded before that they couldn't even, a lot of this stuff was.
Could you even walk on this?
Some areas were closed off because the marsh was so flooded.
Wow, this is neat here.
Wow, it's actually harder than it looks. Yeah, that's the thicker one.
Jordan, do you want to fall into that swampy, horrible, gross land?
Look at that. That's beautiful.
Look, there's a birdie down there.
Look, somebody's got a house there.
Oh, such a nice house.
Completely and totally.
Should I jump into some for the other one?
Janet lives.
Is there any bullfrogs down there?
Oh, yeah.
On a lily pad? In the distance, far, far away, there are two white swans.
Very friendly. You want to come up, Boots? You want to jump up? You want to jump up?
Boomer wanted to see
the swans. Boomer. Look at the swans, Boom.
You
at the
see
swans.
Them? No, he doesn't want to.
Jordan's a parkour king.
Parkour.
There's no way I'm doing that.
Don't bother. No, don't even challenge.
Boomer, you want to eat somebody?
Yeah, buddy.
So tell me you want to be about being a nomad? This is my son, Braden. He wants to be a nomad and travel all over. And he'll have his own YouTube. Braden...
Live the dream my dad never got to live.
Yet. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. Since I retire, I'm gone. In 4 years. And I look forward to it.
We boondocking?
We're boondocking. We're boondocking with Boomer.
Boomer thinks he's king of the castle here now. Puppy? He shouldn't be on the big rocks. Get down. Okay, come on. Did I hear a horse? Oh, he got down. Boomer down. Go down, Boomer. Boomer down. Down? No?
No, I'm gonna go poo instead.
No.
No, I'm taking five.
You happy?
Sleepy time? He doesn't know what to make of all this.
I don't know.
Put your head down.
Ew, it's foamy.
Give him a scratchies.
Trying to take off his leash.
Nope, and he's up. I. My son thinks he's a monkey. This is going on YouTube channel. You're no help either taking pictures.
Savannah! Going into elevator escalator technology. Okay.
Yeah, he's not afraid of heights.
Thank God. But he's a risk taker, and that's not a good thing. They need public health and safety. Hey,
Puppy.
Can you get down from there, you loser?
Look at Boomer's scared now.
Jordan! Jordan!
No more!
And
we're coming back to the motorhome from our walk. I got like literally the last spot. So many cars in this park right now.
Dad, you can put the awning out.
I can put the awning out? Why, the people left beside us?
No, not for long.
Okay, should I put the awning out? Yeah, you're probably right.
Waiting for it to open.
Boondocking Boomer wants to get in? Boomer's sitting there, yeah. See, he just tried to get your spot.
I know. Sit down.
Sit down, puppy. Okay? All four of us are sitting in the motorhome for once. You guys having fun?
Mm-hmm.
Does it get any better than this?
Down by the river.
No, we're down by the lake. People are still coming in out of here?
I mean, if it was just me and you, that would be better, but...
Boomer's pooped out. Where's the battery pack? Boomer's all pooped out, so we're gonna take him home now. Okay, puppy?
Four times.
We'll go home. You all pooped out for the walking?
Four times. Oh, yeah, turn.